Tim with Armor Roof Company. Today we're doing step one of the TritoFlex roof system. Today we're pressure washing to get the roof completely clean and remove any dirt and debris. And here's a look at it. Brad with Armor Roof Company, and today we're doing step two of the TritoFlex roof system. Here's a quick look. Tim with Armor Roof Company. Today we're doing the final stage of the TritoFlex roof system. Today we're doing the TritoKrill white acrylic top coat, and here's a look at it.